What's up, boys? Here, Spencer and I are in Ordway, our beautiful science and math center here on the farms. We're going to interview Rosie really quick. Who do we have here today?
Will Rosenbaum.
Quick question. How do you think the game tonight's going to go?
I think Avon Vs Westminster is going to take the dub, probably like 5-1 is right. My score prediction.
All right. That's fair.
Roll Beavs.
Roll Beavs.
Yeah.
Have a good rest of your day,
you
sir.
You too.
Hello. Who do we have here today?
Blake Jones. How's it going?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good.
What are your opinions on how the game's going to go tonight?
I think we're going to come with Sean, and we're going to kill him. That's all.
Good. Good interview.
Vlog here. We're interviewing people as they walk into the building about the game tonight.
Who do we have here today?
Hi, Alil. How's it going? This is Preston Eater, Jr.
What are your thoughts on the Westminster versus Avon Old Farms game tonight?
You know, I really just am expecting some quick goals. That's really it.
All right. Have fun in class.
Thank you, sir.
Shall we see if Mr. Sales is here?
Mr.
Sales is not here.
Mr. Sales not here?
Mr. Sales is not here.
This is going pretty good. Interview action.
We need more people to interview.
This is going pretty well. A little interview action. We're waiting for people. We're at the door right now. But yeah, we got a big varsity game right now today. Avon versus Westy. Westy Monday. We'll get a quick video of the highlight up right now.
You're not the real heroes. I'm the real hero.
Yeah, yeah.
Two. Metro!
Gollum has Connor in the middle of the middle. Connor!
Yeah.
Backhand
yeah.
Score!
Turn me to a superhero.
Connor!
Yeah. Yeah. Hit that pill. Turn me to a superhero. Yeah. Turn me to a superhero, yeah. I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again. Switch up the flow again, yeah, yeah. Flat in the parachute, gripping that pole again. I'm on that all again, yeah, yeah. King in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, young mage. Spreading the crowd, take to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my brother's a star. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a car. Get graphic, put me in a car. I get your brand new world of the mark. I put a brand new world of the
Who do we have here today?
Yeah, Sam Dion.
Yo, what up, Elliot? It's Govin.
What are your guys' opinions on the game tonight?
I think it's going to be very exciting, and I think everyone should show up and support their school and their fellow students.
What do you think?
Wuck Festy.
Yes.
Yeah.
Very nice. Who do we have here today?
Oh, we're actually doing this. Yeah.
Who do we have here today?
Ryan Kolejczyk.
What are your opinions on the game tonight?
You know, really looking forward to it. I don't think it'll be a great contest. I mean, it's going to be a blowout after the first period. So, I mean, hopefully they bring fans just so they can, kind of mope around, walk around the other side of the rink. But it's going to be good a game, good atmosphere, good pregame.
Best one we've had yet. Thank you.
Of course. Yeah.
Oh! Who do we have here today?
John Donahue.
What are your thoughts as you'll be on the bench, maybe getting one or two shifts on this game tonight?
I just want to say I have the best viewing area in the rink, so right. I mean, I beat everybody in that sense. Right. Slick's a f-ty.
My boy Fernando right here. Who do we have here today?
My name's Topert.
What are your opinions on the game tonight?
Who are we playing?
Westy.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. We're winning.
Who do we have here today?
Steven Peck. I'm late for class.
What do you think the predictions for the game tonight?
I'm thinking like a 3-0 game.
3-0 game?
Nice little shutty. It's all good.
This is the starting tendy.
Yes, sir.
Michael Rosenthal might be taking this spot. Not
yeah,
sure yet.
Never know. He might, yeah. He's coming for me, man. Oof. Better watch out.
Donut. Who do we have here today? Who do we have here today?
Evan Sales.
What are your thoughts on the game tonight?
I am beyond excited, let me tell you. We're going to destroy them.
Yes, we will.
Cut.
So I'm here with Elio Mercado, aka Slick. How you doing today?
I'm doing pretty good. How are you, Spencer?
I'm pretty good. Just excited for this game today, right? Yeah.
Yes, very excited.
So what do we? What is your shot predictions for both teams today?
So the team average right now, I would say, is around 4 to 3 shots per game. So with all the extra energy today, student section, all the fans, I'm guessing we'll take around 41 shots on at least 4 goals, and Westy will have,
like down.
Like I don't know.
20, 10, 20, 15?
Yeah, probably like 12 or something.
Yeah, they're pretty bad. If you could be Batman or Robin, which one would you be?
I am Vengeance.
That's a great answer. Has anyone said Robin? Oh, I have a good one. All right. If you could take 3 things on an island to survive with, what would you take?
3 things. All right. First of all, I'm taking Mr. Symes with me.
That's funny.
Mr. Symes will definitely be able to help me survive on an island by myself. Then I would take a water purifier, obviously. All
right.
And then
I'll take 2 solid answers to start off.
I don't know. I'll probably take like a winged beaver flag so I could claim the island as mine.
What is the most traumatic experience that has happened to you here at Avon Farms?
All right, I'm not going to lie on this one. Most traumatic experience that has ever happened to me was Mr. Hebig getting fired.
Nah, that's a good one. That's a good one.
Like,
rest in peace, Hebig.
I don't think people understand. Like, he was like literally like my boy.
Yeah, nah, I understand. Alright, thank you for your time, Elio.
Thank you, Spencer.
Yep.
Who do we have here today?
Jordan Cyprian.
What are your thoughts on the hockey game tonight?
Avon by probably 10. Westy's terrible. Enough said.
Thank you. Who do we have here today?
James Jun Liang Wong.
Jimmy, what are your thoughts on the game today?
Man, it's gonna be mad crazy. We gotta beat them. I'm telling you, we have to beat them. There's no way. We're gonna beat them. That's yes, it. Sir. We're gonna beat them. They have no chance. We're just like, we're standing right there. You know what I'm
Thank
saying?
Thank you. Best response of the day, Jimmy. Who do we have here today?
Rocco Biondo.
George Prophet.
What are your guys' thoughts on the games today?
Easy dub.
Yeah, Westy's getting mollywopped.
Westy K. All
right. Have a good evening. All
right. Thank you.
Oh, hello there, Chuck.
Hey, guys.
Oh, yeah. How's it going?
Who are you?
I'm Chuck Blanchard.
How do you think the game's going to go today?
Pretty good. I think everyone's going to be there. It's going to be a good one.
Good to hear.
Yeah.
See you later.
Yeah, have a good one. Thanks.
Goodbye.
It was just 2 lovers. Sitting in the car, listening to Blonde, falling for
Rose. I was just saying this weather looks great. It looks like a great day to beat Westy.
This is unbelievable right now.
This is sick. The setup here. This is nuts.
This is absolutely nuts right now.
Okay, we're here with Spencer Parrish. No. Spencer Parrish, what are we thinking the clips are going to come out like today?
I'm really hoping for some good clips today. We're here pretty early. Skipped my last period. Probably shouldn't have, but...
And what period is that?
Huh?
What period was that you skipped?
Oh, that was engineering. Yeah.
Man, you're gonna pay the consequences.
Yeah, no.
Alright, see you, Spence.
Oh.
Boys are working hard over there. Getting this live stream set up. They had a camera over here somewhere, but all the stuff is up there. It's gonna be a great live stream, right, Dom?
Sure.
Yeah, we're about to get some flicks of the guys walking in the snow. It's gonna look so cool. So I'm looking forward to that. But say hi. So you're set up on the GoPro right now. I've got my camera. We're ready to take some flicks of the boys walking in. And it's snowing, so there's my coach garden right there. But it's snowing, so these flicks are gonna look pretty cool.
What's up, dude?
Snowfall, baby.
Yes, sir.
Did you skip class?
Yeah.
Oh, I was so close to getting it.
Nah, that was good though. You're good. So we're back in the rink. We just took all the photos. I'll show you some extra ones that I didn't film up here. But we're pumped for the game. We're ready. This place. On fire. This place is crazy right now. We'll say what up to Chuck over here, but there. It's crazy stuff.
You know where he is?
Say up to the
is this the vlog?
The vlog action.
What's
up, guys? That's great. Oh, that's funny.
Do you have a prediction of who's going to be first out?
Oh.
There's your answer. We're getting kicked out right now. Oh, and we're moving. Here we go. Now we're moving. Hey, Michael. Oh. That's me. Oh!
That's you, Donnie.
That's you, Donnie. Mid sewer riz.
Oh yeah, you.
Yeah!
How'd the score predictions turn out for you?
What did I say, 5-1?
Yeah.
I mean, I would say they overachieved my goals for them by beating them a drastic 7-1. Pretty good at this stuff. Who do we have here today?
Harry Stein, manager.
What are your opinions on that game tonight?
That was a great win for the boys. 7-1 is a big score. Wasn't expecting that, but we'll take it. Peck played great, put up a lot of goals. Boys played amazing.
Thank you for your time.
Yeah, no problem.